Connecticut Spotlight is brought to you by the Center for Advanced Reproductive Services.
Good morning. Welcome to Connecticut Spotlight. I'm Mary Anderson, and my guest today is Dr. Claudio Benadiva from the Center for Advanced Reproductive Services. You came to talk about egg freezing. Doctor, what is egg freezing?
For many years, we have been able to freeze embryos. Embryos are fertilized eggs. Egg freezing is a new technique where we can freeze the eggs before they're fertilized.
It's an option now for maybe someone who's in her early 20s and wants to fight the biological clock?
Absolutely. Women tend to delay having children until later in life. Egg freezing gives us the opportunity to preserve their fertility, preserve their younger eggs, so if they wait too long to have children, they will be able to use their younger eggs and have a much better chance of having a baby.
And in some instances, someone might get a diagnosis and later on be concerned about her eggs. So that's an option too?
Absolutely. That's actually a growing field where women who are diagnosed with, for example, breast cancer or some other medical problems where they need to get treatment with chemotherapy, radiation, we know that's going to affect their fertility. So we have now the ability to preserve their fertility by freezing their eggs before they undergo that treatment, and hopefully after they get treated and cured from their disease, we can help them have a baby with those frozen eggs.
And once the eggs are frozen, how long do you have before?
Once the eggs are frozen, in theory, they can be frozen forever. They are stored in liquid nitrogen at very, very low temperatures, and there are babies born with frozen embryos, for example, for more than 20 years.
Wow, so quite a bit of information, two great options. To learn more or to watch this video again, visit NBCConnecticut.com and search Spotlight.
Connecticut Spotlight is brought to you by the Center for Advanced Reproductive Services.